Hello everyone, I'm Alex Rubin, and I will be making the 2019 Madrigal documentary. Now, this started last year with David Allen, who made a fantastic video about the Madrigal Weekend for 2018, and when the seniors all graduated, he was one of them. He passed down this like legacy award to me and said, hey, you gotta continue this, make a video next year kind of describing the weekend, showing what it's about, and you know, just capturing the real Madrigal essence. Here's the award for documentation so that I'm not crazy. Here's the video. So David, this one's for you. Hope it really captures this weekend. So here you all go. Here is Madrigals 2019.
What's up, boys? Madrigals is popping up. Oh, yeah. Day one, here we go.
Bean, you're gonna want the sideburns.
Bean,
you're not gonna like sideburns.
Bean, what, Elijah?
You need the sideburns.
I need the sideburns? Elijah, are you excited for Madrigals?
I am excited so much. So much excitement is radiating from me right now.
I had 4 chocolate waffles and 2 grilled cheese.
And this is why you have diabetes.
I agree.
You know, I need like a mid-leg.
It's so bad!
It either needs to like grow down more.
No, it needs to go away! No!
You know it's Matt's week, when?
It is Matt's week, Megan.
Stay away from me.
You're a Gracie's moose here.
Hey, Alex.
Yeah, everyone's telling me about the sideburns. Elijah, how do you feel that your sideburns are so famous?
No, have you met Bono?
Oh, yeah.
What about Hugh Jackman?
Oh, yeah?
Elijah Sandler is now a member of that list.
Hey. Yes, Ryan, you're on a special interview right here. How you doing, Ryan?
You need to flick the hat.
Yo, how's it going, Madrigals? Let's go! We like the hype, we like the hype. Alright, whenever you're ready.
This is very impressive.
Holy moly, hottest man. Crazy matchup. Yo, what's up guys? Hitting you up from Madrigals week, day 2. It is 7:21. We just got back from pep band. Cade, how'd it go?
Went pretty well. A little rough, but pretty well.
I would agree with that. And now we're here. Concert choir's doing their little part. We're just chilling, kind of watching, waiting for our moment to get back up on stage. And it's going a lot better tonight, I think. Dude, this show is going to be awesome. Madrigals might not preach it right now, but it's gonna be awesome. We got this. Let's go. This is Madrigals during downtime. Where's your bro tank?
Where's my bro tank? Well, my muscles are too big for a bro tank. It ripped the bro
Dude,
tank.
Dude, I heard that. Like, good news. See you later.
This is gonna run you over with the car. They'll see you.
Call me. Kate's talking about running me over with the car. Just so everyone knows.
That's
Grant, how's it going?
Peasant gang.
Peasant gang.
Okay.
Yo, how we feeling tonight, everyone? How we feeling?
Yeah.
Yo, yeah. Here we are. It's Beggar's Night.
Oh, yeah.
Ready to go kill it? Right, guys?
Sure.
It's gonna be fire, even if it sucks.
Totally.
But, yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Super
so.
Hyped, though.
Yeah, we are very hyped. Right, Anna?
Yeah!
Yo, let's go. So, we got 30 minutes till show. No, an hour till show. Yo, let's hear it, Madrigal! Side, came to wish them all good luck. They're gonna do great. They're gonna rock it, including the one hiding behind my head.
Go follow. And, go follow.
Yeah. Go follow me on Instagram.
No, no, no. Go follow.
I'm better.
Dennis, you're a legend.
Thank you.
And here's our watering hole. This is run by our fabulous Madrigal parents. We got all kinds of food in here. Make it easy. People like showing here before the show, during the show, like halftime.
What was this?
Are you ready?
Oh, yes, mostly.
Awesome.
I heard Jenny.
Hey, is everyone ready?
No.
We didn't go in the middle of it last night.
What?
We didn't go in the middle of it last night.
Okay, I'm gonna be okay.
So ready.
Orally.
Hey, hey. You like those dance moves?
What up? It's the Madrigals 2019-2020.
Our Madrigal brass is really solid. They're really good.
Did Alan actually comb his hair?
Hey,
it looks like Alan's
pretty good.
Combed his hair. It's crazy.
That never
Mr.
happened.
Mr. Jones, our Lord and Savior. Catherine. Ryan.
I'm getting yelled at.
Jordan. Our legendary people.
What's up, guys? Oh, it's pretty great.
It's real.
What are you guys most excited for this weekend?
This weekend?
Yes.
I don't know.
Chilling with
horrible
the
this.
I'm tired, so I took 3 tests today.
Well,
so.
Kaylin, wake up.
Yeah, I get most excited for it's my first one. It's my
wake
first
up.
Show, so.
Dennis,
what's
your second year? What do you have to say about that?
Yeah.
Well,
more
get ready for a whole lot of camaraderie.
I don't even know what that word means.
And this is why Kaylin needs to go to bed more often.
School now. We're gonna go perform for the little kids. Kaylin, you ready?
Sadly.
Yeah.
Yo. Everyone, are you hyped to go sing for the little kids?
Yeah.
Yeah. Next arrived at the intermediate school, or no, elementary school.
Yeah.
Same thing.
How are you?
And on the way here, we figured out that
we left Elodie
at the high school. So bus went back together, and that is delaying our performance.
Wait,
so,
you
good time.
Kids.
Great, we just start today. What?
Kids!
Yes.
That's kind of creepy.
Yeah, that's really creepy.
What's going on?
Woo!
Celebrate, 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 celebrate,
people's rights. La 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 la
la la la la.
Absolutely terrible. How about you?
I did great.
That's good. You have a lot more optimism than me.
Jacob. Jacob. Alex Topini. Oh, gosh. Get my good side.
Yes.
Just
tripped her.
Yes, that's good.
I might
be saying, there's good side. Pretty good, me, my mind. Yes.
Hey, here we go.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm so freaking high!
Mr. Spear, are you ready?
Hey, I'm definitely ready.
You excited?
I'm super excited.
Awesome. We're gonna do good tonight?
Yeah, I think we're gonna do great tonight.
Perfect.
Hey, me and Boozle.
What?
Legos.
Oh, yeah? Right. Yo, here's one of our major D's, Darius.
Yes,
how's it going?
Pretty good.
Awesome. I'm gonna go check in the back. Oh, Dennis is moving a whole statue by himself.
Oh.
That was really solid, actually. Okay, this is the crowd for warm-ups.
Oh! Ryan has a really soft blanket.
I do. Jealous.
So, Ryan, did you enjoy Secret Santa this year?
I did.
I did too. Who'd you get?
What?
Like, who is your person?
You're
good.
A terrible person!
now when he watches this, he's gonna have to get down on the ground.
What can you get this goat back?
Changing, and this is night one, Friday night, and the show went very, very well. I said, you agree?
Yes, it was pretty good. I don't know, we could work on some things for tomorrow, but we rocked it for how unprepared we were 2 days ago.
Yankee time!
As Clark stated, this is the boys' changing room. Everyone has changed.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're gonna go do some senior speeches now, and that'll wrap up the night at Joni's.
Flip this John around.
And then
we're about to have a wild night.
Oh yeah.
I've already cried 2 times because I was laughing so hard.
I'll make it 3, but it won't be because we're laughing.
So, look at me. No. A big part of Madrigals is the senior speeches. Every single weekend, at Madrigal Weekend, I'm stripped over a mop. Every night, the seniors come on and give speeches based on what year they are. Starting with years 1 and 2, and then the second night, years 3 and 4. Basically, they get more emotional as years goes on. So, Friday night is the epic zone. We'll get some of that tomorrow. I don't actually record anything, though, because that's against the rules. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Me and Bean, the non-crying squad.
Let's go.
Here we go. Madrigals, first tea of the weekend. Everyone's ready. We're gonna have fun. This tea's about a schmack.
We have the Rochester quarterback here tonight. We just want to stay with him. It would be his
second starting quarterback. We are going to do some fun things with him tonight. Some royal punishments, that is.
Put the ball down, you're not cool.
It's going to be a fun time.
Our previous king has been spotted. Here we are, Saturday night. The most crowded and packed and crazy audience of the weekend. This show's gonna be crazy. We're gonna get a blast.
It's really chill. It is. This is awesome. Before the show.
Yeah. So.
Yeah. And while the choir, concert choir is singing, we come back here and kind of just dance our hearts out.
Just vibing.
Oh yeah. A gang.
Plus, I'm only in there like twice, so that's
right.
Not
sufficient. That's a problem. So we have to go.
Dude, I'm such a dad.
You're doing amazing, sweetie.
Bean is a little boy. Bean's a big boy.
Hi,
Troy. Yeah, I thought it was Troy. Woo! Woo! Sid up there. Sid the kid.
Have Sid books.
Never lie to someone who trusts you, and never trust someone that lies to you.
Yeah, Sid!
Stairway in here.
Boys, where are we going?
Big stairway. We're on a scavenger hunt.
Scavenger hunt.
Ooh. I didn't actually climb these in the hallway with the most keys.
Number 3 has been found. Rip in the chat.
Yep. Head to the room. The original Nikki time. Okay.
Yes.
Wait. Which original Nikki time? Isn't that
right? Well, Nikki time was started this year, so it's gotta be the big practice room, right?
Yeah.
So as for Madrigal tradition, there's always scavenger hunts the last weekend because people like hiding their last gifts from people. So we're on a scavenger hunt right now. Put the hand handle.
there it is.
Hey, there we go. What do we got?
I love your first clip.
And now we're heading to our last warm-up session. We've got one show left this weekend, one last show to close out the fantastic semester we've had so far. And we're gonna rock it. It's gonna be amazing. And I can't wait to see what everyone does tonight, because I know that they're gonna bring their all, and we're gonna be amazing for this last audience. So let's go get it.
Born in Bethlehem.
Every time a little king cries, she walks in a weary, in a weary, weary land.
22 pretty great, like pretty amazing people in the middle of the circle. I mean, Roger's here.
And with that, synergy is complete. Everyone's gonna go change. I gotta go say hello and good luck to all my concert choir buddies. Wish them good luck on their last show, because it's important that they do just as well as we do.
Lord, have mercy.
but Madrigals wouldn't be Madrigals without Mr. Spear. He's the lifeblood of Madrigals at Rochester. And we can see it in his face every time he conducts, every time he's in front of us teaching, even when we're being bad. But, Mr. Spear, thank you for everything.
Of course, one final word from me. This Madrigal Weekend has been incredible. I've really enjoyed being a part of it, and I really enjoyed meeting everyone that's kind of come into Madrigals this year, tying some friendships with people that I might not have had last year. Overall, it's been a phenomenal weekend. I agree with Ryan. Madrigals is amazing, and I highly recommend everyone to audition, try out, or, you know, just come watch the show, because you're really missing something if you don't see it. So with that, this is the snow. It's falling. We all got to drive in this after we're done. So hopefully everyone gets home safe, and I wish you all the best. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. This is Bean popping out. See you later.
But wait, I think I'm forgetting some people I needed to mention. Seniors, thank you all for being great leaders this year. It's been a blast.
I'm sad it's over, but also at the same time glad it's over. So, it's a good way to end it.
I couldn't have agreed more with what Elijah said. It's gonna be sad to see all you go, but we know we're going to see you again. This is not goodbye, but rather see you later. We still have another semester to go, and I can't wait to make more music with all of you. It's been real mad season 2019. Thanks for a great experience.